today is gone. Today have come. All you have to do is pray and want to brighten your tomorrow. Tomorrow, brighten your tomorrow. Tomorrow, at your moment.
You like this one? My customer, you know, you get better eye. You carry eye enter market.
I tell you.
See, just give me 1,000.
Ah, Manda, wait here.
Eh?
Wait here.
For this skirt, no?
Wait here. It's too personal. Why you go tell me it's one other kind of price? It's too cost.
1,000 naira for this skirt, too cost.
The first hour they come market. And I 1,000 for this skirt. This skirt, it's too cost now.
This skirt, too cost. 1,000.
It's too cost now. Wait here.
1,000.
I beg. I know be done go take picking. Wait here.
Take my missing. I know price.
800 I'll give.
You
won't
give me
800
naira for this skirt.
Give yourself now,
I'll
give you cash.
800 naira for this skirt. You said you still say this skirt
now
better stock. Touch
am.
No, feel am now. See, now grade 1 be this.
Don't be first and 1 day.
Now grade 1 be this. So you see this skirt too. See, now better stock.
I'm not saying now better stock.
Okay, feel am. Feel the texture. See am. Now better material. I didn't tell you. I beg, give me 1,000.
I
beg, don't try. 1K.
If I go to that place now, 800.
See, you know, go see this skirt buy for anywhere. If you go my neighbor place now, you know, go see this skirt less than 1,500. I they give me 1,000 because you know my customer.
No, nah. Normally, you... 800. Customer, you supposed to know now.
See,
you supposed to know now. 800.
I want me to buy a bag. Just give me 950. Thank you. Make a package
down. No. Wait till me the difference. 1,000 and 950. 1,000. Wait till me the difference.
Don't give me discount now. Give me discount now.
No.
950. You know the 950 why they give you so now because I never said today. And I want make you, but I want make you open this my market for me so that after now I will sell. You cannot send a good luck to carry for my stock.
Amen.
I beg, I want make you buy. And don't give me 950.
Nah,
I just got beg you.
800.
Why you they insist like this? Nah, see they follow you.
Now the money be that and they say, no be.
Oh, yeah, yes, give me my skirt. Just shift.
Now me they talk.
I beg, carry your bag market come up for here. What's it be that one? You want buy me market? No fit. I beg, shift. I beg, get out. I bet shift come up for my store. Shift come up for here. You want better thing, you don't want pay. I bet shift my sea road. Which kind of nonsense? Don't bad luck customers. Now they call my front this morning. I'm not about to do party, so don't call my store. Call wreck me, Abby. You won't wreck me. Good one, they say I'm going to give you 1,000. You see, you don't get my price 800. You don't get money, you always get. Nonsense. But which kind of wahala be this now? Which kind of nonsense be this one? What is all this? Nasa go the day. Nasa my own go the be. Hey!
Now wow.
Hey!
I heard she was selling up her life. And suddenly, she made it big. Big time. I hear that all the biggest on campus now come here to shop. Well, rumors had it that her success is diabolic. With short time, no one trusts her.
What is even my own? I'm new in this school. It's only God that knows the truth. Yes. Let's go there.
Ekaite! My number is the best man. Come to a person to pay money for. Ekaite! Me and one extra. Hello, one extra.
Me and one extra.
Yes, that is my friend. Ekaite! Give me extra rice.
Rice has finished.
Trump is there is no rice.
How much is my leave?
Is it your bill or both of you?
My. This Swahili speak. My bill, not our bill.
Hey, that must be our bill. I ain't gonna pay for me. Okay. They look me, they okay, smile. I ain't gonna pay you.
No, mine. I don't have money for both of us. He will pay you. How much is it?
600 naira.
500.
600 naira.
Wow.
Good, Emeka. No one pay for me.
Where you see the money? I don't have money. Don't be me and you, they search for work. You don't see me. All the connect what they do. You don't see anyone work. Don't worry yourself. Ma, let me owe you now.
No.
Hey, I know. Maybe say my money don't finish with this.
Let me know they do this thing now. Pay for me now. Trump say.
I don't get money. Ma, come here. Follow you.
How much?
I don't get
money. What's your job now?
No, 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 you have no meat for you.
I need small, small meat. Let me 800.
I pay.
Amy, you get my pay for your own. Buy
your meat for this.
Give me 200.
I don't have 200. May I go to
you? And give me that amount who first. Go be 100 naira. Come. Do people.
So you want money? Is it my pay? Me, man. That's 100. You want money? Is
it my pay? Amy, know the shit. The more. Wait. Domeka. You'll be balanced now. Now you'll be balanced now. What's the happen? You know the. You see the 600 will even come on be like something with the big come off the ground. That babe know they sort you.
Sort me how?
Did that babe get money now? Okay? Hey, see that my babe. Eve, if she go meet all those her sugar daddies, she will come to me, come pay tithe and offering. I go collect they do my music. Right. They do alright now. Mm-hmm. The music in her beans. Mm-hmm. Babe, I'm out. I don't know they like this kind of thing. Me and you go come out, go the drag, go pay, we no go pay. Meanwhile, your babe they alright, your babe they okay.
So, you know the shame they talk this kind of thing. Eh?
Why?
So now get away this school, now you talk about they rip off like that. You know they even shame. Now people like you they make true love know they work for this country. You know, what kind of thing is this?
Say you mumu. True love. They die poor head, they follow woman. They do true love. They broke the love. See, they say those girls no wise. They know a broke guy when they see one. You are broke and you are still loved. What is your love do for her? Nothing. Just reap. Get what you can now. Collect money. Try and be loved. You are who they love.
I suppose it's shame as if they talk this kind of thing.
Abina.
No wonder you black like this.
Lizzie the money girl. Lizzie the gold lady. See as your hand just fresh anyhow. Eh? I want to be like you when I grow up.
See who is talking.
Eh? Madam like you.
I beg, I hear you.
As I dare, just tire anyhow.
What happened?
You see that Mr. Nwoka, that man stressed us to that the lecture.
Why are you complaining? Eh? That's what you signed up for now, for coming here in the first place.
Look who he's talking. And you, what did you sign up for when you got an admission? Transforming suddenly to a businesswoman who barely has time for her studies and lectures.
Well, I would say change of priorities. Or should I say interest? Hey, now they say education is becoming a scam. And certificate is becoming valueless. So it's better I pay more attention to my business. Because money answered all things, my sister.
Lucky you, my friend. As for me, you see that certificate? I need it desperately. At least for my father, who is a chronic educationist.
That makes us even know. Because my mother's greatest wish is that I become a lawyer. But look at me today. I guess fate has a different turn for me. And I can't question that.
I did test you. The champagne where you say you go pop for me today. You say if I did pass,
I didn't forget. I didn't forget. You. You know they forget that kind of thing. Glory! Touch I feel. So quit playing, Mr. Loverboy. I know it's you.
So you think you're smart now, miss?
Of course I am.
He's romantic. You think you're
yes,
smart?
Yes, I am.
Okay, you wait for my next surprise and be shocked because you won't see it coming.
Till then, you're 45 minutes late.
I'm so sorry, my angel. You know it is not in my nature to keep my precious Carol waiting, the one that my heart yearns for consistently. I didn't do on purpose, honestly.
Don't even try to patronize me with your sugar-coated lips.
I am so sorry, my angel. Okay, what happened was there was this terrible traffic. I had to even use another, you know, route to get here. It's still there, honestly.
Well, you know what to do to end that?
Sure. Am I forgiving?
Sure. You earned it.
Oh, I miss you, my love.
And I missed you too. Look, honey, I am so sorry. I mean, business has not allowed me to see you for some time now.
What is happening to the orders?
Sir, it will soon be ready.
Okay.
Like I was saying, I am so sorry my business hasn't permitted me from seeing you. I'm sorry.
And that same business has been distracting you even from reading your books. Your studies are suffering because of this.
But it can never distract me from you, my Prince Charming.
Hey, you know I love you.
And I love you too.
I have a surprise for you.
A surprise?
But first of all, I have a confession. See, I used to be a playboy, running in and out of arms of different women. But since I met you, you changed my perspective about women and relationship. You transformed me with your innumerable benevolence, your rare sacrifices of emotional, mental, financial, and otherwise. I am really grateful because you made everything possible. It's all because of you, and I cannot take it for granted. I will appreciate you for that.
It's okay, right? I mean, I don't deserve all these praises. However, whatever I do or will do for you, I do for myself. Because we're one heart, one soul, and separate bodies. And it's together forever.
And talking about together forever, my darling, I have a wish to me.
A wish?
Yes.
You always know your wishes, my girl.
Okay, before the wish, can we just exchange drinks? Yeah. Mm-hmm. Here you go. Oh.
What are you up to? Okay.
All right, so why don't you take a sip? Why don't you gulp the drink?
You want me to gulp it? You're fine.
Congratulations to you, my darling.
Congratulations to us. Come on. I said whatever is mine is equally yours. And I decided to reward my hard work and the success of my journey with this.
Oh my God, this is mind-blowing.
Thank you.
You know, I have always admired your manly strength and hard-working spirit. You have used it to achieved everything that you have today, from nothing to something. And that has always made every other girl in this campus jealous. Now there will be red face in jealousy, but this is a self-gift well deserved.
Congratulations. Thank you, darling. And you have been so helpful. I mean, I don't know what I would have done without you. And that's why I decided you'd be the first to see this. I mean, to thank you for your love, your encouragement, for everything. I mean, you made my success story possible. Thank you.
Thank you, babe. And you used all the advice to your own advantage. I mean, look at what you have achieved, babe.
You like it?
I love it. I appreciate you, babe. And okay, now let's go and test your new week.
Wait. Go.
Have you learned how to drive?
Oh, of course I know how to drive. I learned that 3 weeks ago before I bought this car. So yes, I can drive.
Okay. Wait, what about the number plate?
Oh, it's a surprise. A surprise you will see in the jiffy. So let's go.
Come. I'm driving.
You want to drive?
I'm driving.
That's fine. It's also your car.
Thank you.
Don't love you just for food.
Okay, that.
And every time that I saw you, I got confused.
Yes,
I'm gonna get you fed. I didn't hang up with you. Can't you see I'm in love with no one else but you? Won't you be my wife? I want to take care of you tonight. Everything just like magic. All of your dreams go happen the way you got me feeling it. The kind of love you giving me, they want to know. Your mommy go they love it, daddy go they love it.
That's
why I say love is so beautiful,
daddy.
The feeling is so wonderful.
Come here.
And I love you too.
Let me come concentrate.
I know.
And it is time for me to stop.
Yes!
It is not easy.
Yes!
It is not easy. come this way.
Oh.
Come.
Don't leave me. You live in my heart though, and I live in your heart though. Your love is really sweet though, and I live in your heart. Don't leave me. You live in my heart though, and I live in your heart though. Your love is very sweet though.
I will take care of you,
you're my one and only. In your eyes I see the moon.
Honestly, that guy is becoming a pest in my life. Like, is it by force to date a broke guy? Ha! Imagine, eh? Well, we have a lot of big guys out there with fat pockets. Girl, I think you have been too lenient with him. You need to try a little bit of sarcasm and watch him back off.
Nice advice. Yes, nice one.
You know I always come up with good advice.
Meanwhile, have you seen Lizzie? I went to a shop and that girl said she went out.
Oh, perhaps she has gone for her business as usual. Omo, that our girls, you know, hustling spirit amuses me. Lizzie too like money. She know they use money.
I think she's gifted with business. Sort of this academic stuff she's wasting her time on. Can't you see how successful she's becoming?
You can say that again. Even the one that introduced her into the cricket business is struggling with few sales while Lizzie is busy counting in millions.
It is called grace.
I be your player, but I don't love you just for food. And every time that I saw you, I got confused.
I beg you, brought these ones, they don't want to use music, deaf person here for this campus now.
Wait till you they talk. You don't see the kind car where they come. Omo, if not me, I go do more than that.
No be all this Yahoo boys then.
It's up now.
This car is your girlfriend's car, and I'm about to take you girls on a ride.
Yes!
Yes! Oh, I am the latest girl.
Well done. My name is Yvonne. I am a 400 level student. I am into computer business. See, if you are now in style, I want to style very, very stylish people like you.
As you see me here like this, I dey sell markets where they boss bring. The markets where I carry come people and not get me. Now me be number one Okrika seller for this campus. Original first grade now they sell. My okay no get mate at all. See eh? As soon as they like this, one I find one and one and no fashion. If I style you from head to toe, I swear Makachu, nobody will recognize you. My okay, I said boutique they learn for my okay day. You know saying a big girl stand up, you're okay. You don't get money, you don't feel we are okay. You don't get my carry from Isha.
Hey, hold on.
So you want to take this your cheap Okrika wear? Tell us. Does this designer I'm wearing look in any way like this your cheap leather over there? This is Okrika. In my watch.
Shut up, my friend. How dare you? Leave your face. They say you. I did not ask of our clip for this school. Oh my, shut up. Girl, bounce. Get out.
Did you hear her? Did you hear her?
Sorry.
I
said bounce.
See the
dog. Idiot!
See the way she smells out! She cannot even afford it! She's smelling like an imbibed box.
Hey! Can you imagine?
That's what I'm moving on.
With her two kids, she woke up and said she won't market or carry her.
Come on. She wants to spoil our mood.
Nobody fish from the
mood. Me of progress.
I need my support.
I bet, let's just.
I'm not blaming her.
Did you smell?
The most handsome in the school. Sugar pie.
We need to see. Okay, there's something important we need to do.
Please.
Let's just talk outside.
Baby, my guy is coming. Don't finish this drink, oh. Don't finish that, oh. You see me? Just because of 100,000 naira?
That's my point. That's my point exactly. But it's not totally her fault now. Eh? I collected that money to complete my rent. I need to pay her back and free myself from the shackles of her constant embarrassment.
It's fine. Chill. I'm here for you, baby. You know what? Before the end of today, I'm going to give you the 100,000 naira.
Are you serious?
I'll give it to you, okay?
You see, that's why I love you.
I love you too. So now can you just... Now give me that smile that makes me go... It's amazing. You know I love you, baby.
I love you too.
I love you so much.
I love you to the moon, the sun, and even more.
There he goes again.
Of course.
So you know what? I'm actually very tired of your praises today. I've got enough today. Let's just bounce in. Go see my crazy friends and police. Try and be nice and be sweet, okay?
As my queen and more ravishing beauty pleases. Let's go.
So, let's go inside. Go my waist. Go my waist. I'ma kill you.
Come on, let's go
now. Are you happy now? Give me some love. So you're gonna kiss me now, right? Okay. You know what? You do it in front of my girls. Men are not say.
Hey, babe. Sorry. Earlier on, I was very happy. I'm in the mood, so like, love the mood.
Make it drink small first.
I'll be your player, like I don't know how
to finish me now!
Every time you hear so you might get confused. I'm gonna get you fed me, I didn't tell you no more. Can't you see?
Hey!
Can't you see?
Can't
you see? Won't you be mine? I want you to be mine.
Won't you be mine?
Everything just
I am already.
All of your dreams go happy.
I am already.
The way you imagine.
Hey!
What is it? She needed to have seen the insult. I felt like the ground should just open up and swallow me.
Please just calm down.
Hey!
Calm down, sit. Sit. What is it?
You have to let it go. Such are humans. Such is life. Eh? Life is so unfair to some people, you know that.
That is exactly my point. That is my point. Why is life unfair to me? Why am I the one on the other side of the coin? Why? Why am I disadvantaged? No, tell me. What have I done wrong? What am I not getting right? Just imagine the same Lizzie that I introduced into a cricket business. See, just take a look at her. Everything has changed. See how fast she has turned things around. Not only has she upgraded a boutique to standard, she also bought a car. She bought a car. And you want me to believe that these girls are not into something? Come on, I'm not a child. These girls are doing something. They are. Nobody can tell me otherwise.
Lizzie, you have to calm down, okay? Our fates are different. Trust me, our own time will come. Okay?
See, my time has come. And my time is now. I don't know about you. As far as I know, you can just sit here and be, you know, believing this your line of gospel. No, if you want to sit down, cross your legs and wait, it's fine. Believe what you believe. Let me do what works for me. I am going to take the bull by the horn. Ha!
Please, O Yvonne, the way you are going about this whole thing, don't go and do money with you also. Nick, please. Hmm? Don't worry. Our time will come. Don't worry. We'll make it.
Imagine.
We'll make it. Eh? Don't worry, babe. We'll go blow for this campus, for this life. Don't worry. Eh?
Hey!
I bet no let that one bother you.
Hey! Hmm?
Don't worry. We'll go make her.
See?
No, Lizzie, tell me you're joking. Tell me you're joking, right?
I am not joking.
Are you serious?
Yes. Look, I mean, God has blessed me so much. And I feel like we need a better place. So I spoke to an agent and he said he's going to get me a house in a Syrian environment. So girl, we are moving out of this place.
Yeah. Ah! I can't wait. Jeez, like,
I know the rest of me so excited, right?
God, I swear, it'll be so excited. Jeez.
So how do you say it?
Excuse me.
Not quite this good.
So what do you think?
The house is dope.
Right?
Yes, and the interior?
Mm-hmm.
Exquisite.
It's not as much.
The environment is breathtaking. The serenity is so crazy. This is beautiful. But the rent is on the high side. That's what I'm looking at.
Honey, come on. You know a good offer requires a good pay. And besides, I'm not complaining. What is the essence of making all this money if not for a comfort?
No, this is good. I'm happy for your success. I'm happy for your upgrade. It's so satisfying.
Our success and our lifestyle, okay? I want you to always remember that whatever I do it for our future.
Hmm? I just can't wait so that I can round up this NYSC and start helping. Oh, I want to start assisting. I don't want to leave all our financial burden on your tender shoulders. It's killing me.
For the upturn time, I am not complaining. Okay? And I wish you the best in your future endeavors.
Amen.
So, since you love this place,
then
let's go talk to the agent.
As your highness pleases.
We'll take the house.
She's the talk of the town, Lizzie. You can come and see with your eyes. She's the talk of the town, Lizzie. You can come and see with your eyes. She know they do jazz at all, but her blessings, they're suspicious. She know they do jazz at all, but her blessings, they're suspicious. She's the talk of the town, Lizzie. You can come and see with your eyes. She's the talk of the town, Lizzie. You can come and see with your eyes. She know they do jazz at all, but her blessings, they're suspicious. She know they do jazz at all, but her blessings, they're suspicious.
You want to know everything about Lizzie. You want to be like Lizzie. Yeah. You have forgotten that all fingers are not equal. You have forgotten that all fingers are not equal. Your destiny and hers is not the same. My baby goes up the car, well, those only selected people are to be allowed to handle delicate issues. Stop troubling yourself. I boss in a pure way, take a pen.
She's the talk of the town, Lizzie. You can come and see with your eyes.
Lizzie.
She's the talk of the town, Lizzie. You can come and see with your eyes. She know they do jazz at all, but her blessings, they're suspicious. She know they do jazz at all, but her blessings, they're suspicious. She's the
See how I told you.
You can come and see with your eyes. She's the talk of the town, Lizzie.
This is paradise on
you
earth.
You can come and see with your eyes.
Constantly live in this kind of place.
She know they do jazz at all, but her blessings, they're suspicious. She know they do jazz at all, but her blessings, they're suspicious. She's the talk of the town, Lizzie.
You girls should stop.
You can come and see with your eyes.
You all are more than friends.
She's the talk of the town, Lizzie.
And the least I can do,
you can come and see with your eyes.
In appreciation.
So,
welcome to the next level.
Instagram. Oh my God! No.
Come on, 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 come on
fly to Toronto, Chicago, or Mexico. My love is sweet like Maya. Give me my love, make a joke down. No look to the forget tomorrow. We see blessed like Bamba go blow. Baby, give me your love, your love. Make a give you your love.
Why did you see that? Who be that vow of yesterday we've been dead this school 3 years ago? That village in Beke, that she just passed me so with this light. No, no, baby, tell me. Are they dream? Are they dream? Are they dream?
Who did that girl get out?
Hey!
You should see money by this time.
Babe, Tashio.
Hey!
I hear say she don't harm her from that kind of business.
You see?
I even heard that she had moved herself with those half of her from her fellow girlfriend to a big bungalow in GLA.
Hey! Are you kidding me? That girl of yesterday, we've been there sell a collector for that small shop. Now you don't get customized car.
Wow! Sister Lizzie!
Yes, Pastor.
This is wonderful! So beautiful!
Thank you, Pastor.
Wow! You just added another beautiful car to your fleet of cars. Wow, amazing.
Thank you.
Wow, indeed our God is a great God.
Yes, he is. Indeed, God has been really wonderful to me. And I am so happy and grateful to the Lord for the way he has blessed my business and all my endeavors. Just look at within the twinkle of an eye, and I am so blessed with all my heart desires. I am so grateful, Pastor. I am. So that is why I brought this car, so you can bless it for me. And also the little token I sent to you is just to thank you for your prayers. Honestly, without your prayers, I don't think this would have been possible. So thank you so much. Just a short while I joined this church, and everything has been working in my favor. Pastor, thank you. Thank you so much.
Wow, Sister Lizzie, all the glory belongs to God.
Yes.
And I must appreciate you for the seed of cash you sowed for the work of God through me.
Oh.
And I pray that God will continue to bless you.
Amen.
Please, get me the Bible and oil. Let's commit this beautiful car to the hand of God who has given it to you.
Of course.
This is amazing. This is amazing.
Thank you.
It's so beautiful. Wow. Okay. Now let's commit the car to God. Lord God Almighty, the God who has done this for us. We know that no one else can do this if not you. We thank you for your blessings.
Yesterday is gone, today have come. All you have to do is pray and walk to brighten your tomorrow.
So, I'm all ears again. What's the important thing you said you wanted to say?
Lizzie, you are my friend. Lizzie, you are my best friend. In fact, you are just like a sister to me. Lizzie, I will not even lie to you. I will not hide anything from you. You see, this your new lifestyle, eh? They enter my eye. Lizzie, I want to be like you. I'm so envious of you. I'm envious of everything around you. I mean, take a look at you now. See now. Lizzie, look at me. See how you have evolved within a very short period of time. See how much you have grown. Look at me. I am almost going bankrupt in this my Okeka business. The same business I introduced you into. But see how you have turned things around for yourself. Within a short period of time, you have evolved. You have upgraded. You are operating on a realm that I don't even understand. Not only have you been able to successfully upgrade your Okrika business into a very beautiful and exquisite boutique, but you are living a very flamboyant lifestyle that you are able to fund. Lizzie, you are now the talk of the town. Everybody on campus talks about you. Lizzie, carry me along. Lizzie, cut soap for me now. Lizzie, I want to be like you. Let me shine like you too.
But
see, I know that there is a secret to this, your newfound success. But trust me, if you can open up to me as a friend, I promise I will never disappoint you. I will never discuss it. See, it will be our own little secret. I promise I will keep it to myself. Just tell me. It's carry okay. me along. It's please, okay. let me shine.
I will tell you. I will tell you.
Okay.
Thank you. You see, your question is really funny. Honestly, it is. But the answer is simple. The secret to my success is God.
Lizzie, yes. Just God.
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 God did it for me. Look, I know a lot of people, when they see me, when they see my success, they attribute it to Juju. But that's not true. All my life, I have never visited a native doctor. Yes. The truth is just the grace of God. The grace of God that helped me through a man of God called Pastor Tim.
I want to meet that God of yours. Lizzie, take me to your God. Introduce me to this God.
You want to meet him?
Why not?
Well, then you should count yourself lucky, because he'll be visiting us next week. He'll be coming for prayers and the spiritual purification of this house.
Hey, Lizzie. So what you're trying to tell me now is that the man of God that God used to give you all of these things is coming into this house
next week.
Hey!
You should count yourself lucky.
Am I not lucky?
Yes, you are.
Hey, Lizzie, you're so kind. Come Lizzie, on. Thank you so much. God will bless you. Thank you. I can't wait. I can't wait to be like you now.
Anything for you, girlfriend. Hey.
My sister, I heard everything you said. The other day I visited for the cleaning of your friend's new apartment. I wanted to understand something. The world is beyond what the physical eyes can see. There is an evil trait from your ancestral lineage hindering your success. Nevertheless, the Lord is willing to break every yoke of darkness in your life.
Amen.
That's if you believe.
I believe.
You know, success will be your new song.
Amen.
From now henceforth.
Amen.
My sister, let me tell you something. Faith is a force that connects the spirit and the soul. And the covenant of the Lord Almighty is that you will have to undergo a 5 days fasting and prayers, after which you will come back for your deliverance. Praise God. So, after these 5 days, you shall return for your deliverance proper.
Amen.
The Lord bring you to my sister.
Amen.
The Lord will bring you to your life.
Amen.
God bring you to my sister.
Amen.
Where's Eve now? What's keeping her?
You guys shouldn't mind that. You know that's her usual ways now.
She's coming.
There's a party tomorrow night. Guess who's hosting it? That new chick in town now. Listen now, that girl will get boutique. Babe, she did do her party tomorrow night. Engagement party.
Really?
Seriously?
Wow. I mean, yeah. The good news about that once plus long ever ends.
Hey, See, girls, relax, chill. You know what? This is a great opportunity for us. Mm-hmm. Because we go attend the party as babes where we be.
Yes,
and when she see us now, she go happy now. Then we'll come lure her into our flocks. You understand?
You're right. You are right.
Exactly.
I mean, it's either she join us or she frustrate us with her packaging. See the girl.
No. She must join us.
She must join us.
She
must
join us.
It's becoming scary. The cultism is just too much. It's increasing by the day.
Coming from an alumni, I am surprised.
But that's true.
I don't mind him.
You know, I love it here. We used to love it here. And I can't leave this place by anywhere. If not for that, for the ladies, the girls, they all love me here too.
Because you are a gangster. Yes, that's true now. Okay, but jokes apart, you're still relevant. Kind of relevant. They still call you for shows and then the ladies still love you.
And yes, I was going to mention, Sexity, I no longer see you get involved in activities in school. Why?
That's true. Mm-hmm. Because I noticed that he seemed to be turning a new leaf.
We don't see you hanging around with numerous girls like you used to. What's going on? Is it a change? Is there something going on?
Well, the thing is, I've decided to turn a new leaf and focus on Eve alone. Mm. You see, Eve is a nice person. I see no need cheating on her. And besides, most of these girls are just distractions. Mm. I mean, some girls.
Well, I agree with Sexity on that. I mean, some girls are just in school to flirt, catch fun. I mean, they don't even know why they're in school. While some know why they're actually in school. I mean, someone like me.
Yeah, of course. And you are the best version of both of them.
Right?
And do you know the thing about Sexity and this focus thing? I feel... Listen. Ah.
Wait, just look at the person you said is changed. Sexity. I don't think that's Sexity is
at
ready.
This point.
He is not focused. So don't even.
What a wonderful night. A night painted in colors, rainbow colors. Can you look at this couple? Look at them now. Blue and yellow. Ladies and gentlemen, today is a special night. Okay, we're having special occasion. Not just special, because we're having a couple that their love is made in heaven. On the day that I saw you, baby, you know what I mean? Just can't realize, so this guy here, so I know when he start finish, I know when this one people, I just can't realize, so but together, God put them together. It's wonderful. Can we give them a round of applause? All right, ladies, I'm not saying this thing to happen. If you are looking at them now, you're looking at you and you. You're looking at her now, you're seeing orange, and this one is a blueberry. You know that when love compasses, nothing can come in between them. Ladies and gentlemen, this is love afforded to history. This is a wonderful couple. It started from nothing to something. I am looking at Mr. Chibonaka with a smile. Don't think he's just smiling for nothing, because Miss Lizzie has given him so much joy that is worth celebrating. Please give me that kiss again. It is very rare to see an individual man everything just like magic. All of your dreams go happen. Tonight, the way you got me feeling, the kind of love you give me. One of the ones that wants to do this thing. Give us a round of applause. Lizzie and Amy already. I just don't realize. Sit, Lizzie. Yeah, no, okay, fine. Everything is gone. There is no much to say. You have seen it in their eyes. There is no much talk to talk about love because but it's not possible. It is already written in heaven. So what we're going to do now is celebrate tonight. I want to introduce somebody to raise the occasion more before the stage opens. And we're talking about somebody that you guys know, our Mr. Sexy Team!
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. With you. And every time that I saw you, I got confused. Oh, my God, I didn't fight with you. Can't you see I'm in love with you? No one else but you. I will take
DJ Carlos, let's go.
Don't leave me, don't leave me.
You live in my heart though, and I live in your heart though. Your love is a single, and I need you to and leave me, yeah. You live in my heart though, and I live in your heart though. Your love is a single, and I need you to and leave me, yeah. You live in my heart though, and I live in your heart though. Your love is a single, I will take care of you. But it's not possible, you know this is true. My man will be too, and I'll go be like.
How did they make it here? What are they doing here?
I go there for you.
No, do not ask me to calm down. Don't tell me that. I cannot be in the same space with them. Don't you get it? I cannot coexist in this space with them. How did they make it in here? I mean, who invited them? Who invited those cheap local smuts into this event? You and I know that they're neither friends with Lizzie nor Emeka, so how did they not?
Please calm down, okay? I think they came on invited. And nobody invited them, I'm very sure of that.
It is a slap on my face! Don't you understand it? I cannot! Be in the same space with them!
Okay, Evon, I understand. But please, can we not ruin our friend's party? No, it's all about happy.
It's ruined. No, I cannot.
You can't.
I can't!
So what do you want to do?
They have to leave! Yes!
Please, can't you see how Lizzie, can't you see how happy she is? Please, I want you to cheer up. They will walk right back inside and pretend like they don't exist. That is what we're going to do. So please, calm down. Are you calm?
Are you calm? Take it deep breath. Just relax.
You can do it. They don't exist.
Okay, I see no one.
We see no one. Though.
We see nobody.
So let's go back inside. Woo!
I can do it.
You live in my heart though, and I live in your heart though. Your love is sweet. Even your president will be a friend, but for your sake, you will leave me. They can give me your love,
I'm gonna go get some more.
Married life in advance, girlfriend.
Thank you. Thank you, darling.
Lizzie, we're all going to miss you. In fact, I miss you already.
Look, I am only getting married. It's not like I am getting out of earth. No. You know what? Our friendship still remains solid. Trust me.
And I am not left out.
Me neither. Amen. That's my prayer for you, girl.
Okay.
So you're done, right? Okay. So, how do I look?
I think you look really stunning.
Okay.
Elegant is the word.
Okay.
And I think you look angelic.
Okay, and now I am blushing. Thank you, girlfriend. Thank you. Let me go check on my Prince Charming. I need to make sure his outfit matches with my wondrous look. Yeah. So I'll be back.
We go live on the black.
Stop troubling yourself. A boss in a pure way, take up.
She's the talk of the town.
Please,
you can come and see.
Honey, wake up!
being from the Marine Kingdom that wants to come against the life of Chukwu Emeka. Father, I destroy. Father, I come against. Father, I destroy. Be destroyed. That wants to come against the life of Chukwu Emeka. Father, let that demon be destroyed in the name of Jesus. Father, I destroy. I come against. I cast and I find.
Sister Yvonne.
Yes, Pastor.
I'm glad you're finally done with your fasting and prayers.
I'm done, Pastor.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you.
We'll go straight to your deliverance. Please, kneel down, let's pray.
Please. Yes, honey, I love the wedding card. It's beautiful. I also love the color. Mm-hmm. And I can't wait for the D-Day. Okay, honey. I'll talk to you later.
Chukwu Emeka Okafor. Would you take me, Elizabeth, and Kim Jika as your lovely wedded wife? To live and grow old together, in sickness and in good health, in plenty and in lack, together forever, till death do us part.
Yes, I do.
Elizabeth Nkemjika, will you take me as your lovely wedded husband to have and to hold in sickness and in health forever till death do us part?
Yes, I do.
That marriage will not work. If you get married to him, he will die, just like you saw in your dream.
Who are you? What are you?
Darling, I am Amuma, your darling husband.
Husband? How do you mean?
The dish of your curiosity will serve very soon. But first, we have an intruder, so I must leave. Do not be afraid, my queen, but be warned. If you go 1 inch close to him, he will die. The mystery you see today is entangled in the circle of your entire existence. Never talk about my presence to anyone, or there will be grave consequences. I wish I could stay more, my love, but I have to go.
Are you okay? I heard you talking to someone.
Light and darkness have nothing in common.
Allow. Who were you talking to?
My life. Allow.
Are you talk to me? What? I heard a voice. Who are you talking to?
Engage my life at all.
Every power that is not of God, every spirit surrounding this person, and his power, every power that is not of God, every darkness hindering this person from progressing, in the name of Jesus, What are you waiting for? Every spirit that is hindering her from progressing, die in the name of Jesus. Any power of darkness, I command you to be destroyed. I command you to be destroyed. In Jesus' name, I command every power of darkness by the power in the name of Jesus Christ. Every evil attack, every demonic Jesus!
The spirit is hungry.
What a generous thing.
Is this real? Or am I hallucinating? I need to see Pastor Timothy tomorrow. I need to see him.
She was not there when the promise was made. She knows nothing about this promise.
Annabelle, come on, please.
Annabelle!
Why stay up at this time of the night?
Can I stay with you tonight?
Why? What happened to your...
Nothing. I just, yeah, migraine.
Oh, I'm sorry. Come on.
Honestly, I am scared to my bones.
This is serious. Very serious, Sister Lizzie. But do not worry. I tell you, everything is under control. The Lord will destroy this evil spirit in your life.
Amen. Amen.
And he that is in us is greater than he, the devil.
Yes. Oh, yes.
From this moment, you'll be free.
Amen.
Let us pray.
Evan, you have been looking a bit bored since yesterday you visited the pastor. Were you not finally delivered?
Kosi, I don't know what to say. I don't know. See, I don't think that pastor is a true man of God. Like Lizzie claimed, though. I don't think so.
Why are you in doubt? Can't you see what he did in Lizzie's life?
I can see. I can see everything. I know. But something happened. Something happened yesterday. See, I'm so ashamed of myself. I can't even confide in anyone. I can't even tell Lizzie about it.
Okay. My darling girl,
you can talk to Lizzie, but you know you can talk to me. I promise I will speak.
So what happened?
Kosi,
talk to me now.
The pastor took advantage of me yesterday.
He swindled you. So, what do you mean by he took advantage? I don't understand what happened.
The pastor had sex with me.
Did he rape you?
The pastor had sex.
Sex?
Yes. We're praying. Just got it. While the prayer was ongoing, you know, he kept praying, and then from there he started touching me, and he just said, he asked me to keep saying amen, amen. So I was helpless. I didn't know whether to push him away or scream, or I was just stuck. And then he went on and on, and all I could just say was amen, 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 amen. And
he was touching you, and all you could say was amen.
You were screaming. Calm down.
Every power of darkness in this life, by the power in the name of Jesus, I command you to go out. In the name of Jesus.
Pastor, Pastor, Pastor,
that's him. He's the one. He's the one. He's the one. That's him. He's the one. He's the one. He's the one. He's the one tormenting me. That's him.
This son of the devil?
Yes! He's the one.
Don't you ever, ever dare the right of Amuma ever again. For Amuma is not usually kind. I told you not to talk about me to anybody, but you were too stubborn. If you disobey me ever again, the victim will surely die. You belong to me, and no one or circumstance can ever change that. As for the answers to your curiosity, it lies with your mother, your parents. I am responsible for all the wealth you acquired within a short period of time. But you decided to give all the glory to this fool from the other side.
You son of the devil! I command you to live this life alone.
Yes.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
And never to return again.
Amen.
I command you, son of the devil.
Something odd about Lizzie these days.
She has been acting strange. You know, I went into her room this morning. I met her packing. I asked her where she was going to. She said, she told me she's going to the village. She could barely look up. She couldn't even look at me. I don't understand that. I don't understand, actually.
I've noticed it too. Are you sure something is not wrong with her?
Do you know sometimes I even hear her talk to herself?
I don't really know.
Could it be that Emeka is breaking her heart?
No, come of it. It's barely just two months to their wedding. And Emeka doesn't strike me as someone who could be heartless or irresponsible.
I don't understand. Sometimes, even when I ask her, she'll tell me there's nothing. But I know that something is eating her up, and she doesn't want to tell anybody about it.
Whether you like it or not, you must bow, you must succumb to Almighty God. Created by God Almighty, I'm not your subject.
In front will see me later.
I'm not here for that.
Mama, what do you know about the name Amuma?
When I got married to your father, we had two challenges. One, the fruit of the womb.
Like I was saying last meeting, I don't want that my brother's wife to come to this meeting.
Hold it! What you are doing here? No, we don't need that meeting. Hold it! Don't ever step your foot here again. Hold it!
Where do you think you want to sit?
Womb eater.
Do you want to eat the womb of all of us here?
No.
You want us to be as reckless as you are?
No, not at all.
Leave this place, so. Leave this place!
Mipa, have you tried warned you before? To stop stepping your feet in this gathering?
Yes.
I don't want to see you here. Yes. You did not only make my brother miserable, yes. You also made him childless.
Yes. Yes.
I don't want to ever see you here again. We don't want to see you. You are not needed here. Is it not true?
Yes. 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 Yes.
Poverty.
My uncles, you are welcome once more. You said you don't want anything. I wasn't really expecting you.
Nnaji, we are here because your situation is giving us concern. You don't have money. You don't have a child. I think this your condition is spiritual. You have to do something about it.
The pressure even become worse when your late mother's family finally disowned him. I often find your lovely father often trying to kill himself from the heavy weight of afflictions which he has smoked for so many years.
Bear this shame of affliction and humiliation anymore. I wonder why you've abandoned me. It's time I end it all. It's time.
Hey! Hey! My husband! No, 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 no! Please! Please don't do this to me! You're more
more important to me than even the children that we are expecting. Please, be strong for me. For us. God is not asleep. Please, my husband. Please. Please, son, you need to me.
That was when I decided to do anything. Even if it means giving up my life just to save your father from the pit of the emotional banks. That is where I encountered Amuma.
The spirit is hungry.
Amuma! The God of riches and fertility. Here is your daughter drawn in the river of tears and anguish. Here is your daughter caged in sorrows. My husband and I have not only known childlessness, but also poverty. The world has mocked us in regards of our situation. Please, give us a child and take away the shame.
Amuma, the kind heart that saves my love Nnaji's life. Amuma, the only one that saved us from childlessness and brought the laughter of a child in our home.
You are doing okay, right?
Yes, I am.
That's good. It's good.
Very fine. So why did you not buy me the banana I told you to buy for me?
You know, I wanted to buy it, but you said I should leave it. Yes, now.
Okay.
You know, I'm so happy God has finally answered our prayer.
My husband, I told you not to lose hope, eh? And God never fails.
Yeah, you are right. Yeah.
I told you now.
What I want you to do for me is don't stress yourself. You and this baby. Anything you want, I will do it for you. If it's to beat you, I will beat you. Feed you, I will feed you. Cream, I will cream you. You know? That's what I want. Don't stress yourself. Alright? What is it? What is going on? What is going on? I think it's the baby. What's going on? What's going on?
Amuma, here is your sacrifice. Accept it. Where are you? Amuma, thank you for accepting my sacrifice. Thank you very much.
Amuma gave us three children. You and your two brothers, Obinna and Udoka. And you know how useless they are already. You know that.
Father, no, look at what I'm doing. I'll come out of here. With your mind, no,
give me my money now. What's in the view? Give me my money now. Give me a break. I'm leaving. Because you know, money. Come on, come on. Listen, I'm going to tell you.
Okay. Give me
my money.
For giving me children, that the destiny of my two sons has been taken as a prize.
I've come to thank you. Please, listen to the voice of this helpless soul. I have come to thank you because you have given me the fruit of the womb. Please, hear the cry of this helpless soul. The curse of poverty has gripped me and my household. That is why I am here. I can't bear the pains and the humiliation from my family and friends. Please, Amuma,
Give us riches as you have given us children. I beg you, Amuma.
Woman, you came to Amuma and cried for your affliction of childlessness, and I, Amuma, because I'm great and merciful, I granted your wish and gave you two sons and a daughter. As you know, the destinies of your two sons have served as a price for the atonement for the covenant you had with me. They will remain useless and poor as long as this covenant exists. But because of my abundance of mercies, I, the great God Amuma, will bless and enrich your family through your daughter. She will be the source of the family wealth, and she will get rich beyond your imaginations, beyond what you ever expected in your whole life. You agreed to this covenant, didn't you?
Yes, Amuma.
So why are you here?
I need riches, Amuma. My family's are mocking me, cursing me and my husband. I need wealth. Bless my family, Amuma.
Go, woman. For your family is already blessed through your daughter. Go, woman. Go!
So, the only way we can be rich in this family is through you. So we made a ritual on your behalf for you to be rich. Amuma is the only reason why you were alive. My daughter, now you know the truth. I believe you have seen reason why you will obey and listen to everything he says. Because that is the part of the covenant. Eh? Even before you were conceived, you must obey his words to avert calamity. To avert a calamity, neither you or I can bear. If you ever married anyone, that man must surely die. What? Yes!
Mama! So I should remain single? I should remain single because of one useless fetish covenant?
Watch your tongue, my daughter. It is not a useless covenant. It is a secret that brought you to the world. Don't forget, he is always protecting you. I'm blessing you too. Eh? So, you owe him your devotion and your faithfulness.
Never! Mama, I said never! I would never do this! I said never! I would never do a thing like that!
There is no last chance, my daughter. You have to accept your fate. Who you really are is Amuma's queen. And you belong to him alone!
Mother, please. Please! My head is really filled with your myth of yours and your so-called Amuma. I'm leaving. And if you must know, I am getting married soon.
The man that marries you will die, no matter what you do.
Hello? Who's on the line?
Yes, absolutely, man. We can come across your Instagram feed, sir.
Of course. But who are you and how may I help you?
My boss is quite impressed with your great work you're doing in the fashion industry in your country, Nigeria. We have decided to partner with you as our major distributor in Nigeria. We are willing to give you grace credit of good work, $5 million for a start. As you turn up and progress, we shall do more. Are you interested, ma'am?
Oh, yes, I'm interested. I'm very much interested. Yes.
Okay, thanks, ma'am.
Oh, okay. Thank you so much.
I'm super excited you're helping my queen. Another little blessing I brought to you. You have everything you desire in this world as long as you remain devoted to me, as long as you're mine. Don't rejoice yet, my queen, because more pleasantries await you. You are so privileged and lucky to be my wife, my queen, my Ashta, my Pagash. I wish I could stay more, but I have to go. And I will see you soon.
Nwaku, daughter of riches, welcome home. I brought you here to inform you about the task ahead of you in line with the covenant surrounding your birth. I have helped your family and I have blessed you with riches. You, in return, will initiate young girls into this kingdom. Do you understand?
Yes, my lord.
I will make the initiation process easier for you. You will have to offer young girls beauty items or gifts, such as clothes, perfumes, underwears, weavons, and lot more. Immediately they use this item, they are automatically initiated. If you fail me, the blood of your friends will serve as an atonement for your mistakes. Do you understand?
Yes, my lord.
Nwaku, daughter of riches, as you serve me well, I will continue to bless you with riches beyond your imagination.
I'm not your subject.
Halina.
Yes, ma'am.
Belinda.
Yes, ma'am.
Prepare the banquet room for me and my queen to welcome her home.
Yes, my lord. Not weary. If we choose a begging, I'm a man weary. I'm a man.
She's the talk of the town. Listen. You can come and see with your eyes.
Oh. Yes, Mr. Ho. I am almost done selling all the goods. Yes, so I'll be making a payment of $600,000 to you by the end of tomorrow. Exactly. It was nice doing business with you. And my best wishes to your company. Alright. And you too.
Listen, the gold lady.
Hey,
you see this money where you they call just the boss my brain.
Lizzie, I just go beg you. Lizzie, cut soap for me now. Lizzie, show me road. Lizzie, ask God to bless you. Bless us too now. I just go beg you. I won't be like you.
I have told you girls to relax. Calm down. Now me, Lizzie, oh.
Hey!
Anyways, girls, I have great plans for you all. Yes. Very soon. Very soon. All of you now will blow.
I won't blow! I won't blow like this! I won't blow! Lizzie! Lizzie, blow me! Lizzie, blow me now!
First, I want us to start by marking my success party, where I'll be sharing expensive gifts to my friends. Expensive gifts. And I want you all to invite all your friends. Anybody where you like, invite them. I want to prove my benevolence.
Lizzie, yes. Just a boss, my friend.
I beg, leave matter.
Serious.
Leave matter. When is the date? When? When is it happening? Hey.
In 3 days' time. In 3 days' time.
Seriously, you. Seriously, you.
This party is going to be the bomb.
I can't.
It's going to be the bomb. Money day.
Hey!
So make we chop bam. Money too much. Eh? So, guys, invite your friends.
Suspicious.
You want to know everything about Lizzie. You want to be like Lizzie. Yeah. You have forgotten that all fingers are not equal. You have forgotten that all fingers are not equal. Your destiny and hers.
We don't show now.
Well,
we don't land. As we don't show, now party they start.
You know when we enter, party they start.
Yes,
ma'am.
Oh,
hey.
Hello.
Hi, Lizzie. Hi,
you look amazing.
Thank you, baby.
Can
I mean, you all look beautiful.
Thank you.
Wow. Wow. Great, baby girl.
Thank you, darling. Thank you. Okay. So, I hope you all remember the promise I made to you concerning the giveaway.
Of course.
You remember, right?
Of course. Right. Of course.
So now,
I am here to prove to you all that I am a woman of my word.
That's so it's supposed to be.
Yeah. No!
Say that again, baby girl. Say that again.
Okay. So, let us commence with this giveaway with the most expensive designer wares and accessories. I am talking of designers.
What?
Yes. Accessories. So,
are you kidding me?
I am not kidding you. Don't worry, you'll see. Sorry, open the bag and let's get the gift.
Are we there yet? Are we there yet? What's in the apple?
Look at the gold.
You know when we come, the party starts, unlike some people. You want to
go? Wait, now. Hurry up. What is dollars now? What's in the apple? Hurry up with that. Hurry up.
Woo!
Woo! Let's see each gift one now. Have their gifts.
Baby, so designers!
That's it!
This
is the money girl!
She's my girl. She's my girl.
That's fine. Okay.
Yeah.
So, let me have your attention. There is drinks. There is music. So I want you all to have fun.
And every time that I saw you, I got confused. I'ma get you, Femi. I did thank God to you. Can't you see I'm in love with no one else but you? Won't you be my wife to know? I want to take care of you to know. Everything just like magic, you know. All of your dreams go happen. The way you got me feeling, the kind of love you giving me, they want to know. Your mommy go, they love it. Daddy go, they love it. And that is why I say, loving is so beautiful. The feeling is so wonderful, yeah. On the day that I saw you, baby, I just can't realize, so loving is so beautiful. The feeling is so magical, yeah. See the things you make me do, I just can't realize, so yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah. Don't leave me.
Welcome home, daughters and loyalties of Amuma. You are privileged to be in this great kingdom. There are more like you that my queen here has also initiated into this kingdom.
You have simple tasks to perform for your lord. You will lure men to their beds and have sexual pleasures with them. You will break the homes of married ones. And as of the single men, you will destroy their homes and poverty will become their face. And it will make your lord so happy because I will feast on your agony and suffering. And in return, for I, Amuma, is a kind and just God, I will bless you all with riches beyond your imagination, with riches beyond your wildest dreams, with riches beyond your expectations. Riches like you've never, ever seen before.
Yes, my Lord.
So girls, like I said before, the event will be attended by the biggest men in town, the biggest boys. So I was personally contacted by them to arrange girls that will grace this occasion and that will also keep the big men company after the gala night. And they demanded for classic girls, girls with class. That is why I've decided to take it upon myself to provide the costume you all will be wearing to the event.
Because I don't want falling on
hand. I don't want to make anybody go there, go fall my hand. So, that is that. I also invited some ladies with class, some of which you people might know. I invited them to join us.
Tell me more.
Yeah, so they're going to be here. Oh,
I see
some of the devil. Here they are. Good to see you.
There you go.
Please have your seat.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Hi, sweetie. How are you?
Welcome.
Thank you, sweetheart. I thought I was going to make it. I'm here.
All right. Oh, please, you can just go grab a chair.
Alright.
Yeah. Wow. So, meet our new friend.
Hi.
Thank
you.
Okay.
Yeah, baby. We're here, live and direct.
I know.
Okay.
So back to what I was saying.
Lizzie, please just sit down.
Can you respectfully explain to us the reason you brought in this gutter rat?
Hold it right there. Are you calling my girls? And I gutters?
Gutter rat?
Babe, see this one, you know? She is here,
a gutter rat, a retired slut, and a prostitute. You know what, that's what you are.
I don't have your time. Listen.
Please.
Now, where should they go? With due respect to our friendship, I will not let this swine here insult my girls and I won't take it, Lizzie.
Just calm down.
Did you just refer to me as a swine?
Babe, I was even beating you. Swine are small thing. Babe, I was being okay. I was just being linear. You are a fool. Baby, give me names now. Give me lies. What the hell called this?
Now, okay, that cheap.
That one, this small. Babe, you're like something that just vomited. Like, oh,
stop all this! Where is this? What is wrong with you? Yvonne!
What is wrong with you all? What is this? If you want to fight, then go outside and fight. Because I will not tolerate this in my house. Can you all just take a chill pill? What is this?
Look,
Yvonne, that's enough. I understand that you girls had a thing in the past, but that should not.
You don't know me, girl.
That is not worth distracting us from why we are here. What is this?
Rubbish.
It's not worth it.
Gosh. Yvonne, sit. Please.
Yvonne, I said sit down. Please. Just sit down.
My eyes are.
Girl, you're dead, man. Watch your back, girl. You're dead.
Eve, that's enough.
Please.
That's enough.
I'm watching.
That's enough.
Because of this, let's just
get. If you all would listen to my advice,
I would advise that you girls make peace.
With this thing?
Yes.
No. Girl, please change topic, I beg.
Yes, because the reason for all this is money. Power? Class? Isn't that the reason why we are all gathered here today? Isn't that the reason? And we cannot achieve this with a divided house. So you girls need to take a chill pill. Calm down! Good. Now let's get back to business.
So sweet, girl.
Don Jay.
In fact, you're the sweetest girl I've ever been with.
Are you for real?
Yeah.
Are you sure? Mm-hmm. Oh my God, I'm so happy to hear that, you know.
You know what?
Tell me.
I want us to have more and more fun of this afternoon.
Are you sure about this?
Yeah.
Oh well. I must say that I'm excited to hear that from you.
Just say whatever thing you want. Anything. Anything that will make you to be mine.
Did I just hear you say anything? Yeah. Like anything. You know what that means?
Yeah, I mean anything. Anything money can buy.
Oh my goodness. I think I like the sound of that.
A phone.
Uh-huh.
A house.
Mm-hmm.
Even a car.
Oh my goodness. I'm so wowed.
Look. You don't know me. I may look so simple to you. But I want to extend my hands of generosity to you tonight. Listen,
perfect.
I want you to know you've done this. Because I want you to be mine.
I think I can feel it already. Dawn.
That's amazing.
You know, I'm really excited because you're spoiling me already. Yes.
That is for my baby.
So why don't you just get dressed quickly? You know we have a shopping date. The shopping has to start now.
Mm. Your wish is my command.
Oh my God.
But before then, can we have a toast?
Why not?
What?
I think I like the sound of that.
Mm. For my sweetheart. My queen.
To love forever. Mm-hmm. Cheers.
Thank you very much.
Good morning, sweetheart.
Good morning.
How was the night?
Well, my night was beautiful. I slept like a baby in your arms. And you, how was your night too?
It was quite memorable and creamy. For having you beside me all through the night.
You're already dressed to go out?
A shrewd businessman like me has no time to waste. And I have a multi-million naira business to catch up with this morning. You have politics. You have your comfort. Order for whatever thing you want. They'll give you the best hospitality ever.
Thank you, sweetheart. Thank you.
As for the request you made last night, consider it done.
No, baby, you're joking, right?
I'm not joking. I've been joking all my life. I'm not joking here. Don't be too excited. You just tap into the pocket of a multi-millionaire businessman.
For I'm not just born, I'm rich. Super rich.
Please stop it. Stop it.
Like I said, feel free to order anything you want from the hotel. Inside this drawer is someone throwing 1,000 naira. You can use it to get anything you want outside the hotel until I return from work. Okay?
Thank you,
mommy.
Thank you so
much. Is that right?
Please come and give me a big fat kiss,
alright?
Not very big. Thank you. See,
doesn't want me to go to work.
I have to fight. I'm too sorry. Oh, check over there. Oh, baby. I'm going to miss you,
player, but I don't love you just for food. And every time that I saw you, I got confused. I'm a gay Ifemi, I dey thank God to you. Can't you see I'm in love with no one else but you? Won't you be my wife to know? I want to take care of you to know. Everything just like magic, you know. All of your dreams go happen. The way you got me feeling, the kind of love you giving me, they want to know. Your mommy go, they love it. Daddy go, they love it. And that is why I say, loving is so beautiful. The feeling is so wonderful, yeah. I be your player, but I don't love you just for food. And every time that I saw you, I got confused. I'm a gay Ifemi, I dey thank God to you. Can't you see I'm in love with no one else but you? Won't you be my wife to know? I want to take care of you to know. Everything just like magic, you know. All of your dreams go happen. The way you got me feeling, the kind of love you giving me, they want to know. Your mommy go, they love it. Daddy go, they love it. And that is why I say, loving is so beautiful. The feeling is so wonderful, yeah. On the day that I saw you, baby, I just can't realize, oh, loving you so beautiful. The feeling is so magical, yeah. See the things you make me do, I just can't realize, so oh, love you, girl. Yeah.
See, I need you, girl.
Oh,
I love you, girl.
Yeah.
Don't leave me, don't leave me, you live in my heart though, and I live in your heart though. Your love is the sweet though, and I live in your heart. Don't leave me, you live in my heart though, and I live in your heart though. Your love is the sweet though. I will take care of you, baby. You're my one and only, baby. In your eyes I see the moon, in your smile I see my joy. Loving is so beautiful, the feeling is so wonderful, yeah. On the day that I saw you, baby, I just...
Never leave him. Damn you, mother, and the spirit. I will never leave him.
Any man that gets married to you must die. Just like you saw in your dreams. Be warned.
But I don't love you just for food.
But I don't love you just for food.
And every time that I saw you, I got confused.
Every time that I saw you, I got confused.
I'm gonna get Ifemi, I dey thank God to you. Can't you see I'm in love with no one else but you? Won't you be my wife to know? I want to take care of you to know. Everything just like magic, you know. All of your dreams go happen. The way you got me feeling, the kind of love you giving me, they want to know. Your mommy go, they love it. Daddy go, they love it. And that is why I say, loving is so beautiful. The feeling is so wonderful, yeah. On the day that I saw you, baby, I just can't realize, so loving you so beautiful. The feeling is so magical, yeah. See the things you make me do, I just can't realize, so
love you, girl.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
See, I need you, girl.
Oh,
I love you, girl.
Yeah, yeah. Don't leave me, don't leave me, you live in my heart though, and I live in your heart though. Your love is the sweet though, and I live in your heart. Don't leave me, you live in my heart though, and I live in your heart though. Your love is the sweet though. I will take care of you,
baby.
You're my one and only,
baby.
In your eyes I see the moon, in your smile I see my joy. Loving is so beautiful, the feeling is so wonderful, yeah. On the day that I saw you, baby, I just can't realize, so loving you so beautiful, the feeling is so magical, yeah. See the things you make me do, I just can't realize, so yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
I wish I go fit to say I love you past my mama.
But it's not possible,
you know this is true. My mama be true. I no go be like the other guys. When they like you, you play around.
Congratulations.
I go get there for you, for better, for worse. Cause my love is true.
Thank you so much.
Don't leave me, don't leave me.
You live in my heart, oh, and I live in your heart, oh. Your love is sweet, oh, and I live in your heart, oh. Leave me, don't leave me, yeah. You live in my heart, oh, and I live in your heart, oh. Your love is sweet, oh, and I live in your heart, oh. Leave me, don't leave me, yeah. You live in my heart, though, and I live in your heart, though. Your love is the sweetest. I will take care of you. You're my one and only. In your eyes, I see the moon. In your smile, I see my joy. Loving is so beautiful. The feeling is so wonderful. Yeah. On the day that I saw you, baby, I just can't realize, so loving is so beautiful. The feeling is so magical. Yeah. See the things you make me do. I just can't realize, so. Oh, 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 yeah, yeah. I wish I got fit to say I love you past my mama. But it's not possible, you know this is true. My mama be too. And I just feel like the other day. Would you like to get me around?
Hello, sweetheart.
Hello, my soon-to-be wife. I have missed you really, really bad. How are you?
I missed you too. Can we meet at our usual hangout spot later in the day?
Oh, sure. I'll be there.
Your wish is my command. I can't wait.
I don't know why you have refused to take anything, but it's fine. What is it, sweetheart? What do you want to talk to me about?
Do you believe I truly love you?
Of course. Why would I doubt your unconditional love for me?
I'm sorry to disappoint you, but I can't marry you anymore.
That's a joke, right?
No, it's not. I'm serious.
Listen, Bob. What do you mean you're serious? What's the problem? What has come over you? You've been behaving strangely these days.
I'm sorry.
Stop saying sorry and talk to me. What is the problem? Lizzie, what?
She's not taking my call. I've been trying to call her all day, but she's not taking my call. This is hopeless.
No, you've had enough. You're already tipsy, you're already high. See, I don't understand what is going on. She's not picking my calls either. But trust me, we are going to sort this out, okay? Please. So, No, I will not let you kill yourself with this. Please. Amy, please. Please, I want to take you home.
Okay, we have to go. Okay, let me take you. Come on. Come now, Amy, please. I know you love my girl, but we will sort it out.
Please, stand up. Stand. Let me help you. Mama!
Leave it.
I know that it's 30 billion for a account to me, but I will shower you love till you tire. That time love will not expire. Baby, no, you know that I am.
What's wrong with you? Lizzie, you know you're one person who has always wished this moment for me. How come your mood is not lightening up?
Annabelle, I'm fine. Look, it's just, I just feel feverish, that's all.
Lizzie, you know it's not the fever. Don't lie to me. I have known you for years now. Tell me, is this something you can share with someone? You know I can stomach your secrets.
Annabelle, I'm fine. Come on, it's your day. You should be happy. Okay, I'm smiling. I'm gonna die. So, let's go join the celebration. Let's go celebrate. Girl, you just got a car. What are you saying? I've come to thank you. Thank you for everything. For shattering my life, thank you. For breaking the bond of love between Emeka and I. I say thank you. Thank you for making my life miserable. Thank you.
My daughter, it's not what you think. Eh? You are the only one I have in this whole life. My greatest dream is to see you happy. But in this situation, there's nothing you and I or anybody else can do about it. If not for the circumstances of this, there will be no being like you and your two brothers. So, my dear, we have to be grateful to Amuma for his grace and making you the pillar of success in this family.
I only want grace over my life.
Hey.
My success today is my hard work. I worked hard for it, Mama. I don't believe in all this. I leave everything to God. Thank you.
My daughter, try to understand, please. Elisa Mwambo, try to understand. Come back. Hi.
If you accept my proposal, I promise that you will never lack anything in life.
I'll think about it until lazy.
Okay, think about it, okay? And let me know.
Okay, auntie, I'll think about it.
I have to be on my way now. You know, it's a long way to the city. Please, I hope to hear from you, okay?
Okay.
Here, have this for your outfit.
Thank you so much, auntie. May God bless you.
Amen. So please, I hope to hear from you, okay?
Okay.
All right, take care.
Mighty Rex, the richest young man in our village.
That's him. What happened to the almighty expensive SUVs?
And his police escort.
Hey!
This can be true.
I hope so. Imagine I want a body in a bike.
Hey! He's even looking tattered.
Wonder shall never end. Please, let's go, eh? We'll hear the gist later.
Let's go. I beg of this.
No, don't worry. I've prayed for this one before.
Listen.
Who did I offend? Who? But all of a sudden, my business just started crumbling. Sooner than later, I was left without a cover. I had to sell all my properties just to start all over again. Papa, could you imagine all the effort I made just went down the drain? I couldn't even afford a meal for a day. of what use is this life in the city? This is the reason I have to move down to the village. At least I can find something to eat. Where are my parents at? Huh? Just look at me. I feel there is something fish somewhere. There is a force somewhere pulling me down spiritually. That I don't know. But the question is, what did I do? Who did I offend? Where? My son. Go ahead, Majoro.
Take it easy.
Ganata, calm down.
Indeed, there is. For my son, I know, to come home looking wretched and helpless. I know there's something behind. Obahaka! My son, as I will see to the root of it. Mafisia, come and hear the boy, Ufeme.
Onyedikangwam, it is good you finally swallowed the shame and returned home. I praise your strength. That is what has led so many men to death. But Nwam, I thank God for your tenacity. That girl who has done it for you before, he must surely do it again. Don't worry. Hmm? Onye?
Huh. Woman! I said, keep that to your God out of this. This is spiritual. And I will follow it on my own way.
But nothing is impossible before God.
Man is God to himself.
I know that it's 30 billion for account to me, but I go shower you love till you tire. That time love will not expire. Baby, my love, you know that I am. Give me car, my car, don't beg me tire. Say, make her leave you, make her follow them. Give all your friends, they're trying to pull your thunder. But for your brother, they're trying to give me some help. Baby, give me your love, my love. Make her give you your love, my love. If you love me, I will be a better man. If you love me, I will be a superman.
In the world is going on there. What is the meaning of this rubbish, you miserable fat?
Excuse me, I'll be right back.
Oh. I ask again, what is the meaning of this rubbish, you miserable rat?
Excuse me? Who's barking? I thought I just heard an Ikuke barked. Woo! 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 Excuse me. No, that must be an Ikuke. You're certainly not talking to me.
Baby, is it me you're referring to as an Ikuke?
Mm-hmm.
Me?
You get the memo?
You ghetto mouse referring to me as an Ikuke?
You refer to me as a ghetto mouse. I am not a ghetto mouse. Like, seriously? Is that like you're blind? Something is wrong with your sight, because I clearly do not look like a ghetto mouse with all of this. Listen to me. I happen to drive this exotic car that your miserable father in the village cannot afford.
How dare you talk to me like that?
Drop your fucking hands and don't you dare lay your hands on me again.
You will regret this.
Shush.
Babe, you're gonna regret this.
Shush.
I'll deal with
this. Just shush it.
I know what to do. You're too small.
Keep moving.
Watch out.
Shush it.
I think you regret this.
Keep moving. Keep moving and stop barking. Woo, let the dogs out! Woo! 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 Woo!
single time with that number that I'm not cheating on you. And I will never cheat on you. Come on. Look, all those girls you see me around, they are my fan base. You know what I do. Why do you keep doing this? Come to think of it, is that why you invited me here?
Is that not enough reason for me to call you out, Tony? No, tell me. Don't you call me out too? Don't you?
I'm sorry. Babe, come on. I'm sorry. It's just that the rumors are becoming so alarming and I just want to hear from you. Babe, tell me. You just know me.
I am not cheating on you. What is wrong with you? Look, let them talk, okay? Just let them talk. All the girls you see around me, they're my fans. You know what I'm doing? They're my fan base. You want me to chase them out and lose my fan base? No. Look, these are the people that cheer me up. These are people that take me places, that support my music. If I chase them away, I will be left with zero fan base. And now that's not what you want, is it? Then relax. Look, you need to relax. Sexy T is yours and yours alone. Sexy T is yours and yours alone.
Thank you, baby.
Okay, so what about the stuff you talked about?
I know you'll not forget that one.
Why would I forget it?
I just transferred 200,000 naira to use for your studio section.
Oh, that's my baby.
You're welcome. Yeah, that's, if don't clean this up.
Oh, no, I won't. So, thank you so much.
So, shall we? Let's go to your studio. I am dying to see you record. Let's go.
To the studio.
Yes.
Oh, come on, baby. Your exams are fast approaching. Everybody's reading. Look, I don't want to be a distraction to
babe,
you.
Babe, you're not a distraction to me. Who says that?
I'm saying that right now, okay? You need to focus on studying with your pretty head, baby. All right? So next time, I promise, I'll take you to the studio and promise. To my shows. I promise. All right?
Don't clean that lipstick. No, I
won't.
Let them know that you have a girlfriend.
I will.
Yes, I start growing. Love you, baby.
Love you too.
Take care.
And don't look at any girl as you're growing. I have fixed your friend.
Ah, my oh my. This is just the beginning. She must feel the venom of a bruised serpent. I am going to crush her feet so bad that she will be too lame to even walk. All right then, let us thread this corridor of power. Once and for all, I can never ever lose this battle. Let's do it.
Thank you.
Nicodemus! Remember the instruction I gave to you?
Yes, ma'am.
Do not allow that man into this house, no matter what.
Yes,
okay?
Yes, madam.
Now you can go.
Thank you, madam.
She was not there when the promise was made.
I wish you understand how much I long to see you, my love. But I'm only trying to save your life. I have to be this harsh. That's the only way I can scare him. God, please. Please save me. Save me, God.